say 781 of the Arukh HaShulchan Yomi. If you'd like to answer, okay, with shiur of Arukh HaShulchan Yomi or more, send me directly. It would be very greatly appreciated. Today we are doing Simon Tav Tzadik Aleph, Sif Aleph, to Tav Tzadik Gimel, Sif Zayin. Tav Tzadik Aleph. Seder Abdullah Motzei Yontif. How do you make Abdullah after Yontif is over? Aleph. Motzei Yontif Ben Motzei Yontif B'chol Ben Motzei Yontif B'chol Moed. Where there's Motzei Yontif for to a complete weight day, Motzei Yontif B'chol Moed makes a difference. Mavdilin, you make Abdullah. Rishulim D'gam B'chol Moed Chol Agab Yontif. B'chol Moed is also Chol. Motzei Yontif. We need to make Abdullah. For me, my talking to Tanu, say talking to Marib, but say Abdullah come over on Motzei Shabbos. If I do Jew went to like do Motzei Shabbos, I've got the Atul Shaykh Omar, but you know what she was chasing me in my say, even though now between the seventh day and the sixth day of creation is not really, 6 days of work is not really relevant. Come call Nebla, say Abdullah's Kahu, that's who make Abdullah. Well, like one more, say Abdullah, and that's you go and you enumerate the different Abdullahs which you have. I was just told the Shaya, even though this one's not particularly relevant now. Avayim barachim lo aner, don't make a bracha on the candle. Shay lo also be yontif aner. We're not barred from using a candle, yontif. The lo abasayim, don't make a bracha on abasayim. Neshev yontif leik on isham yisera. Because in the yontif, there is no isham yisera for which we compensate with the abasayim. Neshev barachim shabbos yontif abasayim. That you don't make a bracha from shabbos to yontif on the abasayim. Neshev yishma acholim tovim. Because there is, when you go from shabbos to yontif, even though it's, so to speak, a downgrade. It's a good food, so therefore we don't need the psalmim. The good food takes the place of psalmim. That's the one we have wrong. Simon Tov HaGimel is Bar Obezeh. This was explained earlier. Mishim Shachsu Das Barachon Shal Pesach Ad HaLayla B'Vdil. Some of you made his meal on the last of Pesach until nightfall and made Abdullah. Mutal Chol Chomitz Lati Chomitz Abishol Adayin Lo Nuspah Marv. You know, Arbis, even though he doesn't have to have Marv. Marv is not an impediment. Then you know, Chomitz Tefillah, Chomitz Lati Do Davening. This is like after a fast day. You don't really have to dab Marv in order to eat. The cave muncher, who Laila says it's nighttime, but to call chametz. It's like a fast day after this nightfall, you know, to eat. I'll show you the deal, dine. But you didn't make Abdullah yet, Kedushas Yontem, Allah be some Kedushas Yontem, which does not apply, of course, to a fast day. Mishmur says, Mishmur writes, some of you began eating with say Pesach while it was still daytime, until the last day of Pesach was still daytime, he's eating till nightfall, has he a daven, and he made Abdullah, he's allowed to eat chametz. But if he didn't make, or didn't bench, you shouldn't eat chametz. Because you have to say Yalav Yomo, and the Tarte de Sasre, to say Chag HaMatzah, say, I mean, Chomets in the middle of your meal. Beis, Yontav Shchal Yos Motzei Shabbos, Omer Ba'atov HaChatonu, Votel Yer. If Yontav Chag comes out Motzei Shabbos, they say, in the special Abdullah, in Votel Yer, in Shmonesme, Ba'atov HaChatonu, Iyo Shere Enu Chol. You can't say Tav HaChatonu, which is specifically for going into weekday. El Shabbos Kodesh Chomer Yosem Yontav. But since Shabbos Kodesh is more severe than Yontav, what you're saying, Abdullah, like a Kud Abdullah, may Kodesh to Kodesh. But feel like a Chasima by Abdullah. So when we make the actual Abdullah, we say, may Kodesh to Kodesh. But feel in the Shmonesah, we don't have an actual designated bracha with a signature for Abdullah. Because feel like the Gdim Shakam Yontav Kodesh, El Shabbos Kodesh Yosem. Therefore, we have to say Yontav is holy, but Shabbos is holier. We say you gave us times of rejoicing and times of sanctity. Shabbos covered. So you gave, we make this distinction. There's the sanctity of Shabbos, the honor of Yontif, and the celebration of the regal. So Mavdin Kodesh Kodesh is similar in spirit to Ben Mavdin Kodesh Kodesh. More calls them Magnisa Tova. More calls this Vatodienu a precious stone of a tefillah. You should bum the bum for a romus malos, he swell a Shabbos, not because it includes the loftiness of the levels of Shiur Yisrael and Shabbos and Yontif. And with this, we have made this is a major kind of mini seum, major mini seum in our learning about Shulchan because we have just finished Hilchos Pesach. And now at the tough tzadi base, Tainis Shane Bechamishi Vishani Achar Pesach, Tainis Bahab after Pesach. Out of custom to a Nogim Ashkenazi of Tzorfas is a minute in Germany and France. We sign all Shane of Chemish and Shane Achar Pesach with Sukkos to fast Monday, Thursday, Monday after Pesach and Sukkos. And in both cases, you wait until all of this is over and all of Tishrei is over until you start Bahav. Some call some Mikra the Eel, they link this to the Pasuk Eel by He Kifu Yomei Simcha, with the days of rejoicing surrounded. Ulaicha tu banai, perhaps my children sin, said Eov. Shushim me'emoyim me'emishta v'simchon, since the days of Yontif are days of partying and rejoicing. Ulaicha tu, perhaps they sin. V'osim asokum o'tani tzibur, l'chos v'ayachal. Make it like a tani tzibur, and you read v'ayachal, arkan l'shoinu. The remez yesh gemara, and there is allusion to the gemara, sakva d'shata rigla. Rickety part of the Yontif is, a rickety part of the year is the Yontif. Fisher, I would say about it. Tyson, the place explains Zelu Shalom. That's what they say. Riuah, the rickety part, showing most of Shana of the years of the days of the year. Liyichud for people, women and men, secluding themselves, lavera and committing sins. Koymos haregel chule. It's all days Yotiv. Lachein no aguli sounds achar Pesach chal sukkas gal shalom. So the minute is to pass after Pesach after sukkas. End quote. The achar shvus lo chashus after shvus. We're not concerned to do this. Fisher, ainu el shnei yankas, only 2 days. I feel chutzah, even chutzah, it's ain't my kokach lichto. Not so much time to sin, especially you're up all night. So the bottom line is that there was this custom, which today it's very rare to find. On the yeshivas, they still say slichas rabav, but fasting is very, I only met one person in my entire life actually fasted on behalf, a very good friend, but it's very rare, as we know. Beis, and Babatim, almost nobody says slichas as far as I know. The first Shabbos after Rosh Chodesh Iyar Cheshvan, they announced the fast in Shul. There's a Mishberach that actually for people who are going to fast behalf. Can you fast with Kiddurim? As mentioned, see, if you shlok about Leil Chova, because it's not mandatory upon us. So therefore, to give Mishberach, people are actually going to do it. Even back in the Vardak in the 1800s, there were not too many bad people fasting. Umishon, I made some answers on main thing. Mishbech, answer the Kabbalah times for Yom Rishon. You're via Michal Davi, Davi Zulavi Kabbalah. This is you say main. It says if you're Kabbalah times, and you don't have to be Kabbalah in the Mincha prior to the Monday, Thursday, Monday. But I'm ain't me Machricho. He says, I mean, it's not compel you to fast. Well, she's toiling me kind as people mistakenly assume. So I mean, ain't a king brachah. Mishis not at least knows. It's only that there should be a bracha for those who volunteer to fast. It's only for those who attempt to fast. It's no worse than the acceptance of the day before. He's bardim elusiat tishma. His also will be clarified elsewhere. L'sheish mila chasna machrizim mincha. When there's a mila, a bris mila, or a chasna in the shul, I guess it's not appropriate to declare bav, and then they declare it by mincha. Tav tzadi gimel. Dinim ha-noagim v'yimei ha-omer, which will apply during Sfira. Elu yimei shebein Pesach atzeres, these days between Pesach and Shavuos, Musa is a kol Yisrael zeshnos me'os rabos, they are held by all of Am Yisrael for hundreds of years. We made dinim me'evel, today's of judgment, the days of mourning. Yishuzana Kutzer said, Mesu yudbeis, elev zugos tamir chomim tamir rabbi kiyo kisi babos, because 12,000 pairs of tamir chomim died. The students of Akiva, who made some misas ask, and they all died of some sort of respiratory ailment, astma, so consumption of tuberculosis. Old Rainu, and this I think is really primary, it always says primary, because they don't find the Gemara such a takana to such a minute. So I think the primary reason is Ordain Shi Kori Meg Zerus, Vishnosa Meos Shavu, Butsaras Ashkas, Yirim Elu. The Redifos, the persecution during the Crusades, were during these days, and that's why we have on Tisha B'Av kinos for the kilo shum, which were decimated during the time of the Sfira. That's why in the Germans only say Abba Rachamim during the Shabbos of Sfira Sa'omer. We come forward with Putim Shos Kameno, this is clear in the Putim which our ancient ones made, Al Shabbos Seilu, which we don't say then. Shabbain Peso Teres May Malaim Kinim Vahega Vehi, and full of all sorts of mourning. Ishul Tanya Me'elish Me'edin, there are other reasons given why these are days of judgment. Base, the Vilo Nogu Kresomi Mosa Go'enim, there were Amis Souls committed, sometimes the Go'enim shall Lisa Ishul and Peso Teres, not get married between Peso and Shavuos, although nowadays it's almost forgotten. Till Lag Bomer, I'm sorry, Till Rosh Chodesh or after Lag Bomer, marriage where it's a compelling mitzvah, Mishlokim Adayim Pirah B'Ribya, somebody who hasn't yet had children, Imlab or not. Mishabu person can remarry, a divorcee is permitted regardless. Even though a person is really not bailus, the distinction sometimes yes, sometimes no. Nevertheless, somebody who jumped up and made a chasva during Svira, we don't punish him. And somebody saw that shidduch could get canceled as a result. But that's only the actual chasa. To get engaged and even do kiddushim when they used to do that separately, shapadami would be okay. Therefore, it's okay to make a shidduch and to write tonight. Should we come in because somebody else might come and take grab her. Mutar is absolutely allowed to make a meal, but not with dancing and with celebration. Certainly not to use musical instruments. Also an optional banquet or festivity is mutzer, such as when friends get together to celebrate, but not with dancing and with celebration. Countries not to take air during these days. Is also an issue of avails. When somebody does take air guard, comes to us, so we find him. I'll show over a minute that he could violate the minute. Plus a mitzvah, and now he's getting married, so no mitzvah about getting a haircut. Plus, Ludim Tzachlibriu, so it's clear that he needs it for his health. The stopper, the mutter, to take a haircut, it's permitted. Chank Shesh Mila, beyond the male, so there's a bris mila during these days. Mutarim Balea Bris, then the people who are involved in the bris directly, Dino Amoyo, the Sandek, the Avia Ben, the Amoyo, and the Sandek, and the father, the child. Are allowed to stop and take a haircut the yom shlifnei mila, the day before the mila, even the day before the mila, I guess. Nay, some chlarev in the evening, they shiyantim shemu because it's very yontim. It's probably hetter for a chassan to get a haircut lag ba'omer before nightfall because it's a yontim approaching. Maybe you'll say that. V'dashish minogim shonim yinan zeh. There are different minogim about this prohibition. Yeshlo hu yisem mitech b'achra pesa lag ba'omer. Those who conduct themselves with the prohibition for immediately after base to the Lag BaOmer. Shamech mutzer disin this verse, and then they permit haircuts and marriages. Fishesh marriage test for yom is recorded matzers paskim lamus, and since it says marriage at 15 days before Shulis they stop dying, nishul nisharu lamadal yom, and then 34 days left, so they keep 34 days. The yomidin oak isad the rosh ad lamad heilus mira. Really should be you should have the prohibition intact until 35th day of Svira. Armina mitzvahs yom kikur, but we say already part of the day is like the entire day. Umutav yom amadavlon, becoming allowed to take a haircut on the 34th day, not previously. Zadak Shabbat Yosef said that's the minhag of the Idot HaMizrach. Svarim shekosim noagim shalei staper ad lag ba'omer, shorim she'oz paskel amus, who writes that the Beis Yosef says the minhag does not take a haircut until the 33rd day of Omer, that then they say they stop dying. Vein l'staper ad yom amadav, shouldn't take a haircut until the 34th babok in the morning. As the 33rd comes on Arab Shabbos, I'm going to stop being bummed when they cover Shabbos, because they take care because of covered Shabbos. I can't listen to it. Kosav, see, Gimel, Yesh, Noah Gimel, stop Rosh Chodesh. Here, some people have the custom take a haircut on Rosh Chodesh. ER, but those of you others mistake, I can't listen to it. Klamar, meaning, the female exec, according to this minute, Shachar Agbomer Mutar, the Aflak Bomer Tzmissel, came at Skill, it's a Techab Achar Pesach. Prohibition therefore starts immediately after Pesach, and they should make Lamadal Yom, meaning Achar Pesach. So you die in 34 days from beginning after Pesach, even though that's not really 34 days, but from the day of the 434, the day after Pesach, Kain Ech Mistapa Rosh Chodesh Iyar. So I can take a haircut Rosh Chodesh Iyar, Butalta Davi Tate. Nisase. It's a paradox. Nisase, as you mentioned, haircuts, who are they nisuing? Same thing as haircut, as marriage. The Chara Milsa Haba is who? It's one and the same. Hey, b'yesho minach, does not make sure. It's an imshach arachar lag b'omer. Gam nishach gam lachar lag b'omer. That the prohibition also continues after lag b'omer. Adat says to Shavuos, oh, ad shlosh meyag b'ova, or till the 3 days of preparation. If you pass the gemara, yibam b'sham, nishach b'misosam, adat says, because according to simple meaning gemara there, they died until Shavuos. Rak b'lag b'omer at smo. So lag b'omer itself, muta nisum, these parts are allowed to get married, and take care of them, nishach muksak l'an liyotiv, because we hold it to be yotiv. Marbok sas pesudas, and we do make some more elaborate meals. Bramshu yom b'zeh lo meisu klal, we say that they didn't die at all. Chakar chos meisu, and afterwards they started dying again. Furthermore, do simona, it's a sign. Shalama gimel yomim, Mesu. They died 33 days. Like, Bomer, 33 days. And the day started going this from the second day of Shlosh Iyar, Venishach, Aratzeres, and go on through Shavuos, until Shavuos, the Gam Lag Ba'omer Ba'atzu, and the Shabbat Cheshbon, and Lag Ba'omer is also considered in the Cheshbon, Avgav Shlom Mesu Yom Zeh, even though they didn't die. Vav, Lefi Minag Zeh Nogim Heta Rosh Chodesh Iyar, according to this Minag, you allow to shave a day Gerek until Rosh Chodesh Iyar, Maschina Yisamin, Ayom Av Rosh Chodesh Iyar, the prohibition begins for the first day of Rosh Chodesh Iyar, the Nimshach, and it continues, to the first day of the 3 days of preparation, and part of the day is like the entire day. That's according to this minhag. Until Rosh Chodesh Iyar, mutar, Omer atzmo, also himself, so too on the 3 days of preparation. Shacharim, all the other days are soon forbidden. And this is our minhag. Sunday, stopping Erev Shabbos kodem, we take a haircut on Erev Shabbos, preceding Erev Shabbos. They call the Shabbos because of the honor of Shabbos. Mishmur writes the same thing in Log Abram, the Chiyuchai Adam, and he writes in some place which are maker only Rosh Chodesh Iyar, Lag Ba'omer, and Rosh Chodesh Sivan, and none of the other days. And he says, he's in the Yodim, everybody should take the minhag of his place. Of course, nowadays we have the famous Sakhar Ben Moshe, which everybody relies on, that you can change from year to year. Zayin, Heine Divir Ramah, this is what the Rama writes in many places. They go haircut until Rosh Chodesh. Well, suddenly, start proving Lag Bomer, and those people should not take haircuts after Lag Bomer. They look, etc. Alpha Bishamutu stop at Lag Bomer, but that's why they haircut until Lag Bomer itself. Losim Makomashnokim, they stop at Lag Bomer, those places where they have a custom to take haircuts, Lag Bomer, and they stop Rukal Akhar Peta, at Lag Bomer, they shouldn't take haircut until Lag Bomer altogether. Kalashon. But then he wrote that from Lag Ba'omer everything is permitted. That's going to diminish him stopping Lag Ba'omer Be'elach. You can make haircut from Lag Ba'omer on. Then you stop at Rosh Chodesh Iyar. Don't take haircut until Rosh Chodesh Iyar. So me go Ben Beis Yosef have a lol the didan. That's in Beis Yosef, but not for us. What's not for us? We'll see. I the same shkos of see based on different Ben Beis Yosef. Same stopping Lag Ba'omer. Abu Lama Dalit, that which should be says, but don't make a haircut, take a haircut on Lama Gomel. Only Lama Dalit. Because of that, Rama writes, they'll show him, Medina Seilu, ain't no king Kedvara, that's not our Minuk, Ella, Mistapin Yom Lama Gimel. They heard already on 33. Marmo Ksas Simcha, I'll make a little Simcha, but Emri, Botachar, let's say Tachar, and Kala Shon. Kabanasa means, in him like Baomer, but small, but Koma Kom Nagi Mate. Turns back to myself, regardless, we're Mate, no matter coin the Minuk. No matter which minute you normally take. Bain of Fimina Minogu show by Bain of Bais Yosef, whether it's according to Bais Yosef, if you again according to Armin. They should make Sikh Yomazet, Sass Yantif, because he holds a little bit of the Yantif. Now Minchel Shil Farab, also Minchel beforehand. We don't say Tachlin. So it comes out that the Ashkenazim, since Lag Ba'omer itself is Mutzah, so de facto, the permissibility for haircuts doesn't mean you're on Lama Dab, but on Lama Gibel. She writes in the Ramah, that you don't, the Mishnah writes in this Ramah, you don't see Tachlon on Lama Gimel, also the Eve of Lama Gimel on Lama Beis, but you shouldn't take haircut until Lag Ba'omer in the morning, not in the evening. Some according to Ramah, take haircut in the evening. And the Rabbah says, nevertheless, in terms of marriages, he didn't see anybody make the night before, as he would today, but when Lag Ba'omer comes out on Erev Shabbos, so then people are makel beforehand. I guess not before. Even him, the Eliyahu Rabbah. We're getting back to Aruch HaShulchan. We're getting close to the Lulad Roshim Berichai. Aruch HaShulchan says that some people are accustomed to call it. Not taking sides. You're at the Roshim Berichai. And so, Marvin, we feel that they make lots of good feels. That look as Neros, I'll keep a Kodesh, they put lots of candles on his holy kever. And they say, that he died on that day and also left the cave on that day. Back to the sense your custom of Avon, Shikon Gimel, Vatez, Kenim, Shagodol, Echor Eregolim, and Nachim, B'chol Yom. There's a certain goal to say Nachim every day of the year, not just in Tishvav. One of Lag Ba'omer, and Henash, Ayin Shom. It's Lag Ba'omer, and he was punished for having said it on that day, which evidently he's supposed to say, of Simcha.